Carnival manager Joseph Albert expressed gratitude to Prime Minister Philip Davis, whom he said gave the okay. However, up to Tuesday, Health and Wellness Minister Dr. Michael Darvall maintained that no approval was given.
Well, of course, we're getting ready for the festival like we always do, the Winter Carnival. We're so blessed that the Prime Minister gave us permission to have the event for the people of the islands this year.
The Ministry of Health is the one who will make the determination of whether an event is safe and the protocols meet the requirements for the ministry. As I speak, that has not happened yet.
The Prime Minister is acting like a dictator. He's acting as the ultra most competent authority, totally independent of his minister and presumably of his ministry.
And you would have gotten the approval directly from the Prime Minister?
Right through the, he gave the okay, and then everybody else said no worries.
The Ministry of Health is the one who will make the determination of whether an event is safe and the protocols meet the requirements for the ministry. As I speak, that has not happened yet.
The Prime Minister is operating independently and without cabinet's input.
He had approved it earlier, independent of his minister, presumably independent of his cabinet. So if his cabinet don't know, then obviously he's sending the message that he don't need his cabinet, he don't need his minister. The Ministry of Health are waiting for the protocols. The Prime Minister was not concerned about the protocols.
Is Brave Davis a dictator? Who has the authority? Who has the final say? Who is the real Prime Minister? Find out on the next episode of The Prime Minister Has No Regard for His Minister of Health.
The Prime Minister is acting like a dictator.